This place looks like a battlefield, or a graveyard.
Never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
How handy. Yoink!
They say you can't spend paint with a
forgetful automaton thing.
Artist works.
That's what I said. Look, I found your hands.
Industrious, typhon obsessed appreciator. You are full of surprises.
Hold still while I just. What was that?
No idea.
Still no memory, huh?
No. Well, maybe one. I work there.
Pearl in rough seas. Forge fires lit. A wise child convinced. A feather's weight of wit. Forge fires lit? Forge fires lit! Your forge is part of the prophecy. It must be the answer. You have to remember. The forge! The glowy blessing thingy that just came out of your hands! You are a god!
Flattery! I think you're great too.
No! An actual god! Back home, I told dozens of different stories about you. Myths, legends, gods, monsters, all of it. You're Hephaestus, the god of the forge. Remember?
I always thought I was a Jerry. Paul, maybe.
This isn't working. We have to jog your memory to find your essence. I need you to think. How do we start the forge?
Ventilation shafts tunnel air to four coal-burning furnaces. A network of canals must feed frigid waters through water wheels to the summit. Central combustion is controlled through two mechanisms in the forge core.
How do you know that?
Know what?
Forget it. Unblock vents, start fires, spin water wheels. Then something about mechanisms. Stay here and make sure those hands don't go anywhere.
Instead of painting on a pot that has fruit in it, what if the painting is a pot with fruit in it?
Yeah.
Never before had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafted, so...
Over it! Just get a room already!
Well, I would if I could. Hephaestus' forge is that incredible.
None of those fellows are burning. There must be something around here I can use. Helios,
he's not all that.
Will yet wash over this land.
Ugh.
hasn't restarted. Maybe I have to do something else. That blocking the forge's ventilation.
Thank you. Through the gate, like the forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that smell was.
I honestly thought it was me.
Perfection with this world! I will make you see!
Hephaestus' ancient forge, he discovered its most important component, the water wheels.
Why does a forge need water?
Look, Zeus, I do futures. That's my thing, not forges. Typhon's grip. Little did Fenyx know, however, that the worst was yet to come.
Vents clear, water flowing, furnaces burning. Time to go to the heart of the forge.
Thank you. Thank you.
forge. And that one could be a hammer. Hephaestus has the mightiest hammer ever crafted. Forge. And that one matches the statue outside. These are some kind of clue.
On my next piece, I'm seeing snow.
Hephaestus, you're here!
It's like the forge was calling me. I couldn't ignore it.
About that, I cleared the vents, started the fires, and got the water wheels moving. Even unlocked some strange glyphs inside, but nothing happened.
Well, I was talking to my hand, says one does, and they said they're the key to restarting it. They have to touch things.
Now we're talking. Zeus.
Ancient. They say you built this entire forge yourself.
Me? But it's so grim, so dirty, and that lighting.
What that does!
aren't you industrious? The same your labors have been wasted on mediocrity. The disfigured god's past is a cesspool. His future, the cleansing fires of the Forge! Turn away! Leave him to burn in its flames!
Hephaestus, run!
Your potential is outweighed by your foolishness! A pity I have to balance the scales!
Hephaestus, come out! You're okay.
What is this? Such pain in these markings. Sorrow? Suffering?
Real art. I'd say you were trying to leave us a message.
Me? Come-based media?
I think past you left a clue to recover your memory. Something Typhon couldn't decipher. Can you read any of it?
It's incomplete.
Hephaestus, you genius! It is missing a piece. Now, where did I put it? This isn't your signature, Hephaestus. It's the rest of the puzzle. Hammer. A forge's fire, the statue, and this box. Do you know what this is?
Of course, he did not know what it was. But in their possession was Pandora's box.
You dare to open this again? Chaining you to this rock was your justice for giving fire to mortals. Pandora's box was the mortal's justice.
So you forced your son Hephaestus to forge a box capable of unleashing every conceivable evil upon them? That's justice?
Hephaestus was happy to oblige. He knew what he was doing.
He did what he was ordered to do after you tortured him for his entire existence.
Don't you talk about my son!
Pandora acted with innocent curiosity by opening that box. You acted with vile contempt.
I gave them a warning, and look what happened. Mortals ravaged and defiled their world and each other. Clearly, the warning was not enough. It's finished now. They are stone. And Pandora's box was the beginning of the end.
So, first, we need a hammer.
Check!
Where did you... Never mind. I think past you is telling us we need to imbue that hammer with the power of the Forge's fire. Then, break through here.
That is so mean!
If I'm reading this right, your essence is underneath. But that's not all. I told you what this is.
That'd be a box.
No. Well, yes. But also... It used to contain every kind of suffering. Enough suffering to fill the world. And you suffered, Hephaestus. A lot. Cast from Mount Olympus. Rejected. Alone. No matter how generous you were, no matter how hard-working, every god rejected you just because you were different. This box is the final clue. I think Typhon stole your suffering, and that's why you lost your memories.
So, to get my memories, to get my talent back.
I mean, feeling the pain that's been locked away.
Go!